Tuesday. First and foremost, let me say gratitude to all of you for being here.
From IG Live to FB Live and other live streaming platforms, well-being guru Erwin Benedict Valencia is sending good vibes to viewers around the world.
Despite the period of time of lockdown, despite the quarantine and the different phases, the question I get asked all the time is, how are you still so happy? How are you so have so much zest?
This sports medicine expert slash gratitude evangelist slash yogi hopes to make an impact in this time of pandemic. Also known as E, Valencia shares via live stream sessions well-being and mental health hacks that are hybrid blends of science and art, as well as logic and empathy, which he said is perfect for those wanting to chase the pandemic blues away.
I think sometimes the world of mental health and the discussions around mental health and mental illness have always been either A, way too scientific, or B, too sad and direct. And people are afraid to have these conversations. And so I'm here to put it into light.
Valencia recently launched Wellbeing Tools for Transitional Times, a video series that shows people how to thrive and find happiness despite unexpected changes.
You have to create your destiny. Just because you pray to God every day that it'll happen to you, you have to buy the ticket to life in order for you to be actually successful.
The tickets he bought in life were the places he traveled to and the valuable lessons he learned from mentors and accomplished personalities like NBA legend Phil Jackson, whom he had worked with at the New York Knicks, both also shares the same Zen Buddhist beliefs.
He was one of my all-time idols. So because he was able to train Michael Jordan, train Kobe Bryant to become these mindset mindfulness gurus that are adored and loved by millions around the world. We had long conversations about life and about him going to the Philippines and playing against Chito Loisaga and Robert.
The New Jersey-born and Texas-raised Valencia is the first Filipino to be on the medical staff for both MLB and NBA. Prior to becoming the physical therapist for the New York Knicks, he was the rehabilitation director of the Pittsburgh Pirates for 8 seasons. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.